Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Avanti Morocha. This is a quick video. Today I'm going to show you how to change the units in Silhouette Studio from inches to centimeters. I'm going to click in the drawing tool and pick a rectangle. As you can see, the units are in inches. To change them, click on Edit, then Preference. Now change inches to centimeters. In this window, you can also change the language. As you can see, there are a lot of to choose from. Click Apply, then OK. Now I'm going to draw another rectangle. As you can see, the dimensions are now in centimeters. One thing to keep in mind is that the dimensions on the mat will stay in inches. However, the units that you are working with have been changed. To illustrate the update units, I will give specific dimensions to this rectangle. I will open the transformation panel and I will type specific dimensions, 10 by 4. And as you can see, the dimensions are in centimeters. I hope this video was useful. Don't forget to visit my blog, follow me on my social media, like this video and share it with your loved ones. See you soon! Ciao ciao!